aim. So amazing, you see how they playing. Live wire, it's all about sports and entertainment. You don't want to miss it, so official like you never seen. Keep it going till the whistle blowing from the referee. Everything from highlights and stats, you know that we gotta run it back. Whether on the field or the court, you know that this is where it's at. Subscribe, no delaying, this is Live Wire, sports and entertainment. Let's go.
What's good, everyone? Well, welcome to another Live Wire Sports Media Update. And this one is about my Chicago. Take on last night's game. They literally right now are 5-2 in the last few games. They pretty much Chicago was pretty much placed on really tough teams. They definitely if you look at the Bulls' last few schedules. The last five games, they beat the Pelicans. They beat the Hornets. They beat the Spurs. They lost the Bucks. They beat and they lost to the on the Nuggets, and they beat the they didn't have Alex Caruso in them games, and I believe they would have won them games. I mean, you think about it, they lost by what? 29. They lost 4 points against the Bucks. They lost by 8 points against the Nuggets. That's not bad. Not bad at all. And they doing all, and the Chicago Bulls are literally doing all of this without Zach Levine, who is out, who probably will be out for an extended period of time because of a foot issue. But nonetheless, the Bulls are still trying to trade Zach Levine. You know what I'm saying? If you think about it, the Bulls do have the next coming schedule. They have the Heat tomorrow night, which they beat the Heat last night, 124-116. And then you got a Monday game against the Sixers. Then you play, don't play late on 8. Then you got the Spurs again, the Cavaliers, the Hawks, the Pacers, and the Sixers. You have another a few games that you could pile some pretty good wins out of. But nonetheless, you going into December, you ended it you end it going into November or what, you know, you go, that's another good thing. Now you got destroyed by the so. But nevertheless, you should improve. I love what the Bulls have done, you know, with Coby White. Now, Patrick Williams, you know, he had 5 personal fouls. He was ineffective in last night's game. You know, he was 2 for 3, 2 for 5 from the 3-point line. But DeMar like, I guess the 3rd player in NBA history that have a 1,000 rebounds and 1,000 assists. So that's something good. He had a career night. The Bulls shot excellent for 3-point line, something that we were hopping on. Alex Caruso played only about 5 minutes before tweaking his ankle and never came back in. He did hit both of his shots. He was 2 for 3 from the 3-point line last night and had 1 assist. Coby White had a